You guys, Schoolboy Lou back at another video. So Monta, Ellis has been waived by the Indiana Pacers. Monta, Ellis didn't really play well for the last couple seasons now. He just really hasn't looked like himself. And it's been kind of disappointing because I really, really liked Rondo. Well, not Rondo, but Monta, Ellis. I thought he was just a good player. Very inconsistent at times, but very talented. But for the last couple seasons, man, he really hasn't looked himself. And he hasn't really played like he's been motivated. And it's kind of upsetting because I know the talent's still there. And I think if he can really find a squad that would show him that they believe in him, I think he can come back very much stronger. He has to dedicate himself. And during this offseason right now, he needs to just go and hit that gym and just get back into that rhythm and really just play. Because I think he's still a good player. He's, you know, he's not old and he's not that young. But he's going through his prime years, so he should be able to play at a high level. And I think if he can find that right team that believes in him, he can get some shit going. So, yeah, tell me what you guys think down below in the comments. You guys agree, disagree. Tell me what you guys think. And that's going to be it for this video. Please like and subscribe for more. Bye.